There's an old lady living in an old house. Since her husband died, she hasn't been out. She lives in her own world with her own little nightmares. And she stopped counting the days. She buys a radio station with her husband's legacy.